one and the one absolutely. And as you say, yes, there's been a nice new update, and there's a couple of new operator one. Yorkshire Tiger, which is here. This is a German Pulsar one, and it's broken on a number 8 service to find Circular. And now we are going to depart the bus garage, because yes, we're going to do 2 videos on this. Yes, there's been an update today on actually. The old ADL Arrival 400 Sapphire one has been transferred to Transdev and York, the Tiger company. And there's another new ADL Arrival on Arriva, absolutely. Just normal Arriva livery. All routes are same at the moment, which is good, probably the best. We are on the number 8 to Farn Circular. And this is a DAF German 1 Pulsar. Please enjoy the video. Oh, and it's new sounds as well. Move the cursor out of the way so you don't see it now. So we've got a left at the traffic lights here. I just put the brake on there. Right now. Yeah, that's the X-River one here, and another one, X-River one, now with Transdev, the ADL Arrival 400s. We have one on the Arriva. Doesn't remember one, it says it. It says E400 on the back of the bus now, on the remote. Wait here for a couple of minutes. So this is the German one. The lights do work, but I'm up with them. It's a lot of flickering. That's it there, this is number 8, Farn Circular, there, city centre. The evil's been changed now, because it goes this way. And it goes right again. We've reached the end of the route. And it goes now back to the bus garage, which now it waits.
Thank you.
stupid. People shouldn't do that. Leave a bus unattended. Really. Nearly in the portion near the route now, but to actually bus station. They were now, I'll stop the video and I'll get another bus to the ADR Daiwa 400 and I'll do a separate video on that. And then it'll be told if it works and be told new buses. And then if we have time, I might do Transdev with the ADR Daiwa 400. I have nothing in the bus, but I'll just go into the bus station, go around, come out again, and it looks like anyone sees the video, they know the hot fleas of teaching book here, number 8. Like I say, I have no idea on, and I'm going out and be turning back to the depot. I was just wanted to show people the bus station in actually. I could have just gone straight back to the bus garage, but while we're at it, just in case someone's wondering why I'm going the opposite direction, I'm not in service now. Because I finished the 8 when I came to the bus station, but nobody was on the 8, so on the bus, so I now need to go into the stand. This is absolutely bus garbage. I'm just gonna find a nice space.